Okay, let's try again on this sensor. Why isn't... Uh-oh. Okay, sorry mate. Oh, Jesus. That's not... Try that again, a bit better. Welcome, people. This thing is not normal. How did I get first place if it said I finished sixth? And so you wait for the game to load. And I've still got a cold. Please excuse me. Half mile, 8 car. Great. Which fucker am I gonna bounce at? Start in second gear. Quickest quarter mile is 10.010 in this car. Come on, game. Nine. Ah, oh, fuck, I've lost it. I just hit. I want to go to race. Ah, oh, quarter mile drag. So no more race. Right, then this oh shit. Nope, don't go that way. Nope, come on, stay straight. There we go. Cheers, man. I'm gonna start in first gear. Come on, get in. Set up, tuning, tune car. But I wonder. Let's take that down to 215. It's not a good idea doing this. Oh, Oh, it's still loading. The heat. Right then. First gear. Quarter mile in. Cool. I think it weighs about 1800. And it's got 900 horsepower. So power to weight ratio is pretty good. First gear. Nope. That's not the first gear. Change your lanes. Yes, under 10 seconds. All the way to fucking finish. Boom. I love that one. His 10 second car when he crashes. Well, that's just fucking stupid. Oh, it's a 1 mile one. Oh shit, no. A 9 second flip indeed. Right, 23 seconds I'm aiming for. Come on. I feel sorry for the other 7 cars around me. Ooh, McLaren. Take 1900. Ah, 1700 pounds. Sorry, dude. And it's got 909 horsepower. Man, I'm sweating. This car is just dangerous. Come on. I want to keep racing. Drive to our difficulty. Unbeatable, yep. this. Yeah, I'll leave that on that. Ah, that's what I wanted. June. Yeah, I'm using the wheel, man. Wait, I did confirm that, cool. I've not used a controller for a long time. You could do here in banging is the stick shift. Hang on. Stick that on stuff. I could add more power. No, you don't. Why does it crash? Only I'm allowed to do that. Hey, yeah, that was a 9.5. I wonder if I can get it lower. I suppose I could stick proper suspension on it. Oh, it's a mile. Come on, game. Right, 1 mile. I'm still gonna aim for 23 seconds. Ooh, nice Nissan next to me. Oh no! Start there, come on, move. I'm glad I don't do this in real life, I'd be dead several times over by now. Okay. Continue. Oh, what? quite a little done. And back to a quarter mile. I do recommend not buying one of these in the game. It will cause damage to your eyes. You will be crying a lot of laughter. Nice and gentle, there we go. Now get popping. Nine four. Yes. That's my quickest pass yet. Come on. You can't help but laugh at the stupidity of this vehicle. We need more of these in the game. Oh, do I level up? Oh, come on. Yay, nay, yes. No. Bitch. 310 more needed. Come on, game. Alright. I wonder if I do add suspension, whether it will help a little bit more. There's one mod I haven't done to the game, to the car. I can't even speak English now. He's my rival. Not a team again. Nope. There we go. Oh, that was slow. There's a true fact. When you've got two wheels on the ground, you go a lot quicker than four wheels. Oh god. I'm sorry about hearing my chest cough, whatever you want to call it. My wheezing chest, which is making me cough. That's the one. Ah, I've still not leveled up. Come on, game. Give me a mile. Ooh. No, I ain't do it. But can I? I can add more power. Okay, I've got the exhaust. I think I've got a proper engine stuff. Supercharged. Oh, I'm gonna have to buy another one and do it turboed. That might be a bad idea as well. Yeah, what's the point of having a fire engine behind the battery? needs to be on this track. No. Okay, that did not go to plan. Bye bye. Nah. That's just dangerous. Stomach's growling. Hey, wait, I might have it up. Yes, finally. 50,000 or a car. For £25,000. Sorry about that. Credits even. I'm 6 hours ahead of you, man. So it's nearly 5 PM over here, if I'm correct. Well, if I'm correct on time over here, indeed. Of course I'm going to be correct on time over here. But yeah, 16:52. So yeah, over where you are, it's 10:52 AM ish. Come on. No, Mr. Gear. Oh, 9-1. Fuck yeah. How the hell was that on the quickest pass? I even missed going into third gear. I have no idea how to tune this, man. Like I said, I do not recommend buying one. It will hurt your chest. It will hurt your eyes. I do not take responsibility if people do get one of these. Alright then. It's officially quicker than the Dodge Demon. Do I add more power? No. No. Ooh, GT. Oh, that's a nice start. Oh, that was slow. See? Four wheels on the ground slow. It's more traction. I'm gonna have to buy another. This car's just insane. Voice is gone. I've got to get under the 9 second mark now. Suspension might help. Power might help. So slow. Man, it's going to take ages. Half mile. Okay, let's do it. Oh, that's right, I've got that. Wait, have you had the radiating oil cooler thing at the back? But then that add more weight to the rear. That's nearly 1,000 horsepower. Okay, 1,005 horsepower, that would be. I'm not gonna be greedy. Might make or break me. The car's already broken you several times. I managed to go into third gear that time, that was a reet. This car's just hard work. Right. Last one. And then that'll do me for a little bit. Why do you take so long to load just for 9 seconds of race? Come on, let's do it. No, don't go that way. Straight. No, straight. No. Okay, second gear. That was slow. I've got to do that again. Can I restart? Oh no. Oh Aha. Yes. And black screen. Say start race. No, it's loading. Yeah, come on. Let me start. Oh. Uh-oh. That did not respond straight away. Something bad's gonna happen. Don't crash. thanks for watching the hype. Wait, that was heat 103. I'll wait for the heats to be over first, then I'll say thanks for watching, goodbye. Okay. This one and one more to go. Or one more after this one. Right. First gear. Who's next to me this time? Yeah. Maybe I shouldn't have gone to the third. Or do I change it? Alright, final one. I'm gonna have to do a twin turbo version of it though. Who's that person in third place? It's just as fucked up as this vehicle. Drag racing. Don't worry about the lane change, nothing to worry about. Ah, 90. See, it's not much quicker adding that extra horsepower on. Post race, next race. Wait. Wasn't that the last one? I I think my quickest was 9.12 something, or 9.14. I have no idea. I've been down too many drag strips in this thing. You can't really concentrate on it. The car's just nuts. Is there a way to back out now, or can I just? No. I'll do one more. Sod it. All out, foot to the floor. No, don't do it. Hey, there's an ambulance behind me as well. Nope. The gate, now we're off. Smack. Surprises. Just when you think you got under control. Nah. Okay, one more drag. Why put me under torture for that long? Do I put suspension on it? Or upgrade the suspension, shall I say? Sorry about that. Okay, let's do it. Race an airplane. I can take off quicker than one of those things. Hey. There we go. Come on, stick it. Front wheels aren't even touching the floor. Holy crap! It does get pretty nice when it's straight and normal. .2 down the mile. I want to stop playing, but I can't. Why do they have the roof rack? Oh, I might have to do a beetle. Wait. That's 1005. See, that's only 422 horsepower. Next project car. Into Ghia ready. Whew. Deep breath. Come on, Ginger. Don't you rev your engine, I'll kick your ass. See, it's doing a wheelie over the line. Best car ever. Was that my third one again? I'm not paying attention to it. So no more is we. Come on, let me start the race. That needs to be that 9.1 something. Why are you revving your engine so loud? Oh, stalled it. Oh no! Hey, that's it, I'm done. That car's dancing. So that Buckaroo. Is it Buckaroo the donkey? The old toy game thing? Bounces everywhere. Yeah, I deserve to finish last on that one. Devil's backbone. Huh. This car's a freaking devil. Car quarter mile drag. Options, that's the one. Good. Let's stick the on. Couldn't think of the word until I saw it. Oh, I'm in the middle of two freaking cars. Oh yeah! 9.059, come on. I'm doing 168 before I have to change to third gear. What was that time again? I missed it. Nine point zero five something. Fuck. Why is the microphone picking that up? what's next? Stored it. I'm in third gear. That's why. See, that was boring. God, I didn't. Why is it always going to the barrier? Come on, computer. Even though I'm not that bad anymore. Got beat by a Frenchie. Okay, at what point can I quit? Yeah, you got that one right, man. Even I don't know what the frick this is. Well, death on wheels. A bundle of joy. A rope ball. A wild ball. Make this thing fucking gallop down here. Okay, I'm in first gear this time. Nope. There we go. Just a fantastic shot. If only I could get proper traction off the line instead of going off to the left. Aha! Sound quick. Ah, thank you. I do need a rest from this vehicle now. It's been a pleasure driving it. I shall be back to fight it again. Although I do want to keep playing it. You know what, said it. I round it off to the hour. It's easier. Of a mile at a time. You don't even get down a quarter of a mile in this thing. You die straight away. And whenever you're ready for it. Can't wait for the camper van to come out. I'll be released. No. Goodbye. Oh, I thought it was a mouth stretch. Damn it. Disappointed. Let's get it rolling. They do the same thing to the Volkswagen Beetle. We'll have to wait and see. Wait, first gear. I see track loading, it's not loading. Come on, game. Hurry the fuck up. Wait. Oh, fuck. I'm going to stick that on there. If a race, it's probably going to ruin everything now. But hey, I can still take it off. Several times over by now. I have lightened it. And it didn't crash. Well, did when I was driving it, but not the AI. If any of you guys do buy one of these, I would want to see the videos of them. could do stabilizers on the back, so you can actually control the wheel. Half an hour, 14 seconds. Right, team up, then I'm done. The Volkswagen Beetle may be revealed in the next episode. Oh, that hurt. Give this car some wings, man, it'll fly. Oh, she's the Ford County Squire. Is it the County Squire? Station wagon type thing. They need one of those on here again. Say one of them is a drag machine. Second gear, always trying to get back in my own lane. What the fuck's that doing? Oh, this car's killing me. It's not the rear two wheels, it's one of the side wheel, two wheels on the other side. That didn't make sense. Fuck it, I've lost for words. car is a freaking stunt machine. I love it. Oh shit, it's 1 mile. Oh no. 1 mile of torture, ladies and gentlemen. That works. Hang on. No, that one don't work for me. Alright. That does not work. Try jumping then when I change into fourth. Wasn't very quick. Okay, people, don't spend thousands of credits on your cars in this game. Just buy one of these things. Do not buy one of these things. Sorry. Come on, continue. Whew. I'm swearing like a motherfucker driving this thing. Yeah, I might need to link that to the stream. Somehow. I'm hearing all the chains. It didn't flip though. Nope, 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 nope. Damn it. I hate this game's gonna pay for my damage. Ah, yes. You need one of those in this game. Fuck it, I'm done. No, not a restart. I wanted to quit. Alright, looks like I'm doing one more. Start. Come on. I think if I made second gear shorter, that it would pull wheelies a bit better. What if I had traction and grip? Nope, nope, nope. Nope. Don't look at it. Okay. Fuck it. Let's do it. 10-7-7-7. That was not a good pass. Right, how the fuck do I quit this now? Haha. Yes, I didn't press restart. Well, thank Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I hope your eyes and sides and everything's alright. It's been good fun, but I will be back for more. Sweet. Well, ladies and gentlemen, take it easy. And I know. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.